Good evening. We're back with more Marvel Snap. Beginning the evening at rank 70 and 1 cube, and continuing to play the ongoing deck that has been climbing up so far after I fell down to rank 66 from where I started the season at 70. So, let's see how it goes now. So no turn one or turn two play at the moment. Okay, that's interesting. That's not really that good for my deck. I'll go ahead and play Claw here. White Queen will steal my Spectrum, so combined with the Claw, he's going to know exactly what I'm playing. Interesting. Galactus doesn't really work well with my deck. That come from a random card? Yep. Well, gotta float 2 mana. Energy. Who's playing Zabu, okay. What's better here? Mojo Surfer? Or Iron Man. Which location do I think my opponent will contest? Most likely Project Pegasus. No, I was wrong. Okay, with the Dino. That's fine. So this play will be Shang-Chi. So I'll be at 8, 14, 15, 16, to 4, up by 12. My opponent's not going to contest Project Pegasus further, I don't think. So Mojo will go to Triskelion as well. Possibly does contest Pegasus further. No, I was right. Don't really like that. It's not as bad as Central Park, though. Mojo could be very good at Savage Land. Oh, great. So I lose one of my ongoing cards and one power. Storm, that's not too bad for me. Currently up by 4. I like this play. I think my opponent's going to contest flooding hard. Juggernauts on reveal does not go off. Could be Spectrum, could be Claw. Spectrum adds 5, 6, 7, Claw adds 10. I like Claw better. So he's activating Mojo, but playing nothing to Lechuguilla. Claw was the right play. So far, so good. Okay, I'm in to start. A lot of 2-drops. I'll play Lizard first. And now Mojo. That's good. Well, don't have to float any mana. Though I guess Warpath was the top card, so I would have drawn it even without Maximus's help. Okay, so this is a Silver Surfer deck. If I could predict where the Surfer is going, I could block it with Cosmo. He's already chosen this lane for Brood. Oh, and he's playing the Surfer now. And snapping. So add 4 to Eternity Range. Spectrum Wood. 12 if I don't play it. Or should I play Captain America and Cosmo? That adds 6 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 12, so I'll be at 22. 20 to 10. I think I like that. Does my opponent want to play Patriot Mystique on the final turn? 1, 2, 3, 4. He'd have 8, so he'd be at 23. I'd be at 18. I would lose. I think that's the most Patriot Mystique proof. Killmonger. And Polaris, which pulls Mojo. Spectrum is not enough. Okay, good play. That was exactly the combination of cards he needed. Colossus is redundant at Wakanda. My plan was to play Mr. Fantastic to Wakanda, but I think I'd be playing Captain America next turn anyway, and this way he gets an extra plus one at Muir Island. Now it looks like Mojo and Lizard. The rock doesn't count? Oh, Cosmo blocked it, of course. Go with Iron Man here. Okay, so it looks like Surfer. And we'll just go with Captain, or Warpath. That'll add 9. What about Mr. Fantastic Cosmo? Would add 5. It's 4 less power, but it could block the Surfer. +13, +14, +15, +16, +17, +18, +19. +6 could be 25. I think it's good enough to snap. Captain America, Surfer. But my power adds more because of Iron Man. The power that Muir Island added to me is doubled thanks to Iron Man. Now, I'll go ahead and play a rock. It could help fill out a location. I drew another one. Gonna play Colossus to Death's Domain. So I've drawn 3 of the 5 rocks. Maybe Colossus should have gone to Subterranea given that I have Claw. Right now I don't have a turn 4 play. Oh, okay, so my opponent's going to play there as well. Interesting. Well, this is unfortunate. This is going very poorly. Okay. You got it. So it's the discard deck. I wonder if he's running Zabu. I've got Shang-Chi if the Morbius gets really big. That's gonna be pretty good here. So let's go ahead and block him there. It's the obvious target for his discard effect. Yep. Maybe I want Colossus to Jotunheim. Black Cat. Okay, so Spectrum to Eternity range. Spectrum to Vibranium Mines. Adds 9. Think it'll go to Eternity range. And we'll run it for 2. Not confident enough to snap. I forgot that Cosmo blocks Spectrum, and I got lucky there. Got lucky that Lockjaw pulled Vibranium and not more discard effects, or I would have lost because of that. But given what happened, I actually didn't have a better play. If I played Spectrum to Vibranium Mines, I lose Eternity range. If I played it to Jotunheim, same thing. So I actually accidentally made the only play that would win. Onslaught Citadel, not a good place to play Lizard. So I'm thinking Mojo, Lizard, Warpath should win Kiln. I've played against this player before. Oh, now it's a Nexus game. Those are fine with me. That's not good. four, five, six. No, it's got to be lizard here. Floats two mana, unfortunately. He stole Captain America's buff. Okay. So I guess it's Shang-Chi. Let's see, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 from Spectrum. Or I remove a bunch with Shang-Chi. So I'll be at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 17 to his 1. Sure. I don't know what he's snapping on, though. That makes me nervous. Does he have, like, Magneto or something? That would definitely win. Oh, guess I should have snapped. Sometimes these Dino decks run Magneto or Arrow. Oh, he had Cosmo, and he had Initiative. Yep, Cosmo's good. Good play. Okay, I picked up Mystique. So I'm gonna go ahead and swap her in for Cosmo and see how that goes. Now he can't possibly be snapping on anything, so we'll continue. Psylocke into Mr. Negative. Is that why he snapped? Because he had Psylocke Mr. Negative? Here's Warpath. I can use Claw to add more power to Kiln if I need it. Claw Mystique would provide a ton of power there. But it looks like more Claw Mojo. Wong, Shuri. Cosmo would be better than Mystique here. Omega Red, Shang-Chi kills my Warpath. I can kill his Omega Red, he'll be at 4. I think my play is decent. We'll see it through. He does have initiative, he could play Cosmo to protect the Omega Red. Nope. So Mystique was worse than Cosmo there. I don't know if she's going to be good here or not. We'll see. Copying Iron Man would be the ideal. So I've got Mystique Iron Man. So we just go Warpath, Iron Man, Mystique. Mystique Mojo. Mojo probably to Eternity range. Well, could be Mystique Mojo to Eternity range. Let's see what the opponent plays to Kunlun. Zabu Sentinel. So he'll play a 4-drop to each of these locations. So we just go Mystique. Mojo, Snap. He could move the rock away and play 2 4-drops to Eternity range. He's got 5 cards in hand. Yeah, he just gave up on Kunlun entirely. That's bad. Yeah, Shang-Chi gets the win. So bouncing back and forth here a little bit. Well, I'm sad to lose Warpath. Oh, great. Let's go Claw and then Iron Man. My opponent's not showing much interest in the ruins. He could be playing some kind of combo. At Dark Dimensions. Yeah, you've got Sarah now. This really could be anything. I'll be at 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Or 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. But with 4 more power at the ruins. Let's go, Iron Man. Not going to snap because I have no way of knowing if he's setting up some kind of combo at Dark Dimension. Rogue steals Claw. Okay. Could be worse. Brood, Wolfsbane. Does he have the Silver Surfer? Yep. and absorbing man. Well, thank you for not snapping, because I would have called. It's too bad the variant art doesn't go on the ads as well. So this is a Patriot deck. Do I want Claw here, or do I want to go Iron Man and then, like, Captain America Lizard? I think it's Captain America Lizard. Spectrum's better, I think. So we go plus 6 will be 19 to 10. Patriot would add 4. Patriot Mystique would add 8. Nine if he played Patriot 2 Kung Lun. Can add 8 with Lizard. I think this is the play. No, that'll only be 5 if Lizard gets nerfed, and he probably will. +18, +6. I think this is the play. Ultron. So we're going to tie at Kung Lun. It's going to come down to differential. I got it. Alrighty. Mojo is very good. Interesting, okay. This play is better than Captain Mr. Fantastic after he got nerfed. That's interesting. Doesn't want to move. That's fine. I have the option of playing Mystique to Monster Metropolis to steal Flooding if he doesn't play enough there. Probably got Surfer, so 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 will be his play there. I'm up by 19 at Monster Metropolis. Definitely we're going to show down here. Okay, guess I should have snapped as well. Morbius. Got Shang-Chi for the monster if I draw him. Got Iron Man, Mystique. I like my chances here. Lockjaw. So Lockjaw discard deck has increased in popularity a lot over the last day or two. Well, no, why can't it target Colossus? It can target cards that can't be destroyed. So I could go something like Mystique for Monster Island. He's gonna have a lot of swarms. I should assume every location can be filled by swarm, and he's gonna play Apocalypse as well. I do not see any way I can win this. Lost Claw. Don't really want to play Mr. Fantastic to negative zone. He'll be negative one power there, even though he still adds two to the others. Once again, I've got the Iron Man Mystique combo. Looks like Mojo Ant-Man to Eternity Range. We'll just go Iron Man to Eternity Range and then likely Spectrum to Sokovia. I am Iron Man. Or do I want Lizard and Mystique to Sokovia? Mystique to copy the Iron Man, and Lizard would be 14 power there. Or I can have... Do I need extra power at Eternity Range? My opponent will be at 22. Could he add anything more there? I don't know. Potentially, I suppose. I'm not sure what his deck is. There could be something that'll add more power there. I think Spectrum's a little safer. He needs 5 power at Sokovia and at least 2. That doesn't do it. Okay, well, I don't know if Mystique is a good card in this deck or not. That's a good place to stop. Didn't really get a chance to play a game where she made a difference. There was the one where she would have if it wasn't for Shang-Chi. But in every other situation, well, there was one spot where Cosmo would have been better. I'll keep trying her in this deck, though. And I'm happy with the progress today. So, thank you for watching.